say a big thank you to POPA, to GIZ, for the opportunity to reach out, you know, to these wonderful people. To, you know, I always tell people that this opportunity we've been given is impactful. You know, after the training, you see it's like the butterfly, you know, that comes out, you know, from the cold state and it begins to fly. Thank you, Bopa. Thank you, GIZ, for giving us wings to fly. Hope you guys, all the participants, are saying thank you for giving us wings to fly. Thank you very much. And we believe that future partnerships will do more. And the youths are the future of this country. And we are doing a lot of youth, we are doing a lot of women, we are doing a lot of even people living with disability. We have seen the impact. It is real. And it is first hand. So we say a big thank you. God will continue to enable you to do more for the youth of this country. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, please. We appreciate you. Okay, so we move back to the CEO of Bodycom. Bodycom, please.